couple extra fenders, radiator support. That's water from the roof, because I haven't moved it in a while.